Okay, I'm just gonna demonstrate something here. I've recently got this smartwatch here. It's a Martian smartwatch. I'll put the link up on YouTube. Connects to my phone through Bluetooth, and on my phone I'm running Cyman Mark 2, which is my virtual assistant app. This is Cyman Mark 2, and on my computer here I'm running Cyman Mark 3, which is a Chrome app. Again, all links will be in the in the description on YouTube. And what I'm going to do is actually connect to my phone using the Martian smartwatch. So the phone could actually be in my pocket, but I'm just going to leave it out here so that you can see what's going on. Right. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to press a button, yeah, and activate Cyman. So. Are you there?
We are online and ready.
So you can hear speaking through my watch, which also says waiting for command. And on Cyman Mark 2, it's saying we are online and ready, but it's speaking through my watch. So technically, I don't need to have the phone out at all. I can just talk through the watch to Cyman. How are you?
I am online and ready, Mr. Stark.
Tell me something interesting.
An ostrich's eye is bigger than its brain.
He said, an ostrich's eye is bigger than its brain. Now, if we mix this with Cyman Mark 3. So there's a feature. If you're an Armor profile user, then there's a Cyman Mark 3 feature where you can remote control your computer, Cyman, with Cyman on your phone. And that's using the command remote control mode on. So I'm going to do that. Remote control mode. Okay, so we're connected. So hopefully now Cyman, my computer, should be speaking back to me. Are you there?
I am still here.
Right, hopefully you heard that. Let me actually show you. How are you?
Everything is running smoothly.
Run the security protocol.
Running the security command tag. Security lockdown. Starting screensaver.
So, I've effectively controlled my computer through my watch. Pretty neat. You can download Cyman, Cyman Mark 2, available on Google Play, Cyman Mark 3, available on the Chrome Store. Get downloading.